Hi guys, welcome to 3D Blending Hub. In this video onwards I started a new series, sharing modeling tricks and tips part by part. Hope it will help you guys while modeling. Let's dive into the video. Before we start, have to enable one add-on. First take a cube, then add subdivision modifier, increase the level by 3. Then apply the modifier. Now we have to enable the statistics, then only we can see the vertex count. In this model we have to blend two different shapes, so the vertex count should be equal, and then only we will get the proper mesh flow. Next add a plane and make shape like a cross. Then select top side of the sphere vertices. Now combine these two parts. Ctrl J. Next scale down the cross shape. Then select both outer edge loop, press right button, then select bridge edge loop. Now we have to smoothen the sphere side edge loop. So click the right button, go to the loop tool, select relax. Adjust the relax iteration value 1 to 3. Then select these vertices, press I, add insert edge loop like this. Then adjust the shape little bit again, press I. Add one more insert faces. Now select these edge loops and bevel it. Adjust the bevel shape value 0.5 to 1. Add a subdivision, then add some edge loop. Hope you guys like this video. For more please like, share and subscribe.